In this video, we'll show you the installation and license authentication of applications compatible with the Add-On application system using the License Activation tool. We'll go over the offline authentication method on a Windows computer. This method is used when the camera is on a separate network or in a location that has no internet access. The first part of the process requires a separate computer connected to the internet. Let's get started. First, verify that the camera has the latest firmware installed. Also, make sure to have the entitlement ID number on hand. It can be found in the email you received when you purchased the add-on feature. Keep the username and password you used for the camera administrator account handy as well. Next, make sure the computer has an internet connection, and then connect a USB drive. Now, let's install the software. Download the add-on application files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Search for your camera by entering the model number in the center search box, and then select it from the list. Select Software and Drivers. Verify that your operating system is selected. We will install and authenticate the auto tracking application in this demonstration. The procedure for installing and authenticating the auto loop application is the same. Download the latest version of the auto tracking application. The location of your downloaded files may vary depending on the browser you're using. File download may take a few minutes. Close the locating and installing your download screen. Now let's install the auto tracking application. In this demonstration, we saved the autotracking.zip file to the desktop. Your file location may vary. Right-click the file and select Extract All. Select Browse to extract the file to any location on your hard drive. In this demonstration, we'll extract the files on the desktop. Select Extract to proceed to the next step. Now save a copy of the Auto Tracking Application folder to the USB drive. Safely disconnect the USB drive from the internet-connected computer and then plug it into the computer connected to the camera that's on a separate network or in a location without internet. From the USB drive you just connected, copy and paste the auto tracking folder to the desktop. Then open it. Open the License Activation Tool folder. Next, double-click the License Activation Tool icon. Select Open to continue to the next step. The License Activation Tool will start, and the initial screen will be displayed. Select Offline Authentication. Select Search for Camera. Cameras on the same network are automatically detected and displayed in the camera list. Select the camera you want to install the application on, then choose OK. Enter the camera administrator account username and password, then select OK. Select Install in the corresponding applications row on the main screen. Next, select Authentication in the corresponding applications row. The Offline License Authentication dialog box will be displayed. Select Step 1, Obtain Request Data. Review the information and then select Obtain Request Data. In this demonstration, we renamed the .req or request data file auto tracking, since we're authenticating the auto tracking application. You can rename the file however you'd like. Select the USB drive we connected earlier, then choose Save. We'll access the request data file at a later step from the USB drive. Select Cancel on the Offline License Authentication dialog box. Then close the License Activation tool. Next, we need to obtain the license file. Safely disconnect the USB drive from the computer connected to the camera, and then plug it back into the internet-connected computer. Open the Auto Tracking folder, and then open the License Activation Tool folder. Next, double-click the License Activation Tool icon. On the initial screen, select Obtain a License File for Offline Authentication, Internet Connection Required. Enter the Entitlement ID or EID, and then select Browse to add the request data file. Select the request data file from the USB drive where we saved it earlier, then choose Open. Next, select Obtain License File. Again, in this demonstration, we renamed the .lic or license file auto tracking, since we're authenticating the auto tracking application. You can rename the file however you'd like. Make sure to save the license file in the same USB drive. Then select Save. We'll access the license file at a later step from the USB drive. Close the License Activation Tool window. Next, we need to complete the offline authentication process. Safely disconnect the USB drive from the computer connected to the internet, and then plug it back into the computer connected to the camera. Open the Auto Tracking folder, and then open the License Activation Tool folder. Next, double-click the License Activation Tool icon. Back on the initial screen, select Offline Authentication. Select Search for Camera. Cameras on the same network are automatically detected and displayed in the camera list. Select the camera you want to install the application on, and then choose OK. Enter the camera administrator account username and password, then select OK. Next, select Authentication in the corresponding applications row. The Offline License Agreement dialog box will be displayed. Select Step 3, Execute Authentication. Choose Browse, and select the Auto Tracking License file from the same USB drive where we saved it earlier. Next, select Open. Choose Execute to perform the authentication. Offline authentication is successful when the entitlement ID, license type, start date, end date, and status are filled in on the main screen. Please note, a single laptop can be used for offline authentication. Just connect the laptop to the internet for the steps that need it, then disconnect it from the internet and use the same laptop for the camera that's on a separate network or in a location without internet. Congratulations, this completes offline authentication of the add-on applications on a Windows computer. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.